This is Tim with Off Leash Canine Training Cincinnati, and joining us for the next 2 weeks for our board and train program is Sophie. Now, Sophie here is a 6-month-old German Shepherd, and Sophie's coming to us with a typical puppy issue, jumping up, pulling on the leash when she goes for a walk. She's very strong and she's going to get stronger, so we need to get that under control. We need to get the jumping to stop. So, well, there's the jumping. So we need to get that under control. Before we get started, we need to see what Sophie here knows. And what we need to build off of. Come on. Right, we'll get some distance. What do you call it? Sophie, come. Sophie, come. Sophie, come.
Sophie, Sophie, come.
Sophie, come.
Sophie, come.
Now, don't jump. Sophie, sit. Down. No. Sophie, sit. No, we're not jumping. We're not. Sit. Sophie, sit. Down. 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 Sophie, place. Sit. Good girl. Oh. Sophie, place. Biggest thing that you see is going to be this jumping up. We need to get under control. She knows the place. I'm not sure if she was taught that or not, but she was doing it, so we're going to just build on top of that. She knows to sit. She doesn't seem to know the down, and then her heel, like you saw earlier, she's just a puller. She pull. So we are going to get started with her. I'm excited to work with her over the next 2 weeks, and it's going to have a good time with her. So, place. So, touch. Good. Touch. Place.
Sophie, touch. Heel. Sophie.
Good girl.
Sophie, sit.
Good girl.
Break.
Good girl.
Good job, Moss.
Hi, I'm Janine, and this is Sophie, and this is Dan. And Sophie just spent 2 weeks at the boarding, and is just outstanding how she's been taught and is minding, and great job.
Yes.